You might wonder why. As an architect, you need a tool for modeling MEP in Archicad. Let's take a look at a couple of real-life useful workflows. MEP Modeler is now a core part of Archicad that needs no separate license or installation. Simply apply the MEP Engineering Work Environment profile to easily access the MEP specific tools and interface. Access native MEP modeling capabilities inside Archicad thanks to the integration of the MEP Modeler. The imported MEP object conversion through IFC has been improved. And the opening workflow is also available for MEP elements. Take a look at four typical workflows in areas where architects can take advantage of MEP Modeler. Quickly model the major ducts and pipes during the early design phase, before involving the engineers in designing the MEP part. The early MEP model is a good reminder of the space requirements and helps with design coordination. It also helps MEP engineers understand the architectural design intent. When only 2D drawings are available, the MEP modeler helps the architects work. Use the imported 2D DWG drawing as a trace reference and quickly model, for example, the ductwork. It's a perfect tool to model pre-designed MEP drawings. There are building designs where the goal is to have the ducts as an integral part of the interior design. In such cases, there is often no time to wait for the final MEP models from engineers, so the architects themselves model the MEP runs for visualization. Finally, let's take a look at a typical example of how MEP Modeler supports the IFC-based Open BIM workflow. The architect receives an MEP IFC file created by the MEP engineer with Revit MEP or DDS-CAD, containing the building's entire mechanical and plumbing system. Import the IFC file by hotlinking or merging it into Archicad. Convert the imported IFC distribution elements into native Archicad GDL objects, native Archicad MEP elements, or morphs. Most of the original elements can be converted to editable elements. Run collision detection between load-bearing structures and major ducts and pipes to find the clashes. Next, select the MEP system or pipes and ducts to create the desired openings in the walls. Create openings with a simple click for individual ducts or merge openings for smaller pipes if they are too close to each other. Optimize these openings further with the MEP systems and then share them with the structural engineer. We hope that we've piqued your interest in these workflows, and you will use the MEP Modeler for architectural design and general coordination between disciplines more freely from now on. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about Archicad or download your trial version today.